Peggy 16.
We did not start this war. Our enemies now threaten our nation and our very lives. We are confronted now by the most severe challenge in our history. War is cruel. War is merciless. Now, war is inevitable.
Moving, sir.
On the way.
The time has come to stand up and to prove that our nation does not bow to anyone. In the years, decades, and even centuries to follow, people will remember this moment where we decided our fate. We may suffer, we may bleed, some of us may have to give our lives, but we will never surrender.